So far, our fastest lap is a 1:09.2. We're ninth in the speed trap, 329.9 kilometers per hour. If you find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tyres. It could mean that the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre, possibly caused by a front suspension that's too stiff, or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce. Clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on a full start. We don't want to bog down. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon... is now enabled. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Okay, gap ahead is 3.2 seconds. We'll be right back. check your MFD for a new strategy option. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. See you at the end of this lap. Complete. Go now. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Dropping a few tenths per lap to the car ahead, they're edging away. Front is 6.9 seconds. to the car ahead is 3.2 seconds. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. You're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Understood. Stopping this lap. Go, go, go. Stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Front is 8.8 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. is 6.5 seconds. We advise moving to Mix 2, fuel to Mix 2. Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires. The car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Five laps of fuel remaining. Catching you by 5/10 a lap, 5/10. two laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Time penalty for that last incident.